I'll have to watch it, because I mean, I do like Star Wars and stuff, so if they make fun of Star Wars and everything like that, I think it might be actually kind of funny. But yeah, I've never seen it. So, oh shit, what just happened? Oh god, don't drive and text.
You should get the futuristic, indestructible bus.
Here we go.